Game two of a five-game homestand tonight for the Bakersfield Condors. Second straight game against the Stockton Heat as well. Stockton taking the opener last night. A 3-0 shutout at the hands of the Condors. A 32-save shutout for netminder John Gillies, who picks up his second win against the Condors this season. And a trend early on for this Condors team, which has started to develop, a lack of goal-scoring production. Just 11 goals through the team's opening six games. Now, the Condors are 3-3 over those first six games. But for head coach Jerry Fleming, something the Condors looking to work on here moving forward.
Yeah, there's, even though we won and we only scored five goals in two games in Ontario, we haven't scored a goal at home here in our last two games. So ever since that five-goal output that we had against San Antonio, we've been struggling to put the puck in the back of the net. And kudos to them. They did a good job boxing out, and he did a good job controlling his rebounds. There weren't many times where he had to fight through traffic to find the puck, so we made his job real easy. But at the end of the day, he played well tonight, and their D played well.
The Condors will get some offensive help tonight as Grayson Downing will make his first appearance in the Condors lineup in the last four games. He missed the last four with a lower body injury. Jamie Dornbosch will make his Condors debut as well as he slots in on the blue line with Ziad Pygin and reigning AHL Player of the Week Nick Ellis back between the pipes for the Condors. On the Stockton side, it's all about shutting down left winger Andrew Mangiapane. Mangiapane with 14 points through Stockton's first eight games. He leads the American Hockey League in scoring. We get all the action going tonight at 6:45 with Condors Countdown on Comedy 800, the iHeartRadio app, and AHLLive.com. Reporting from Rabobank Arena, Ryan Holt, Condors TV.